We're at the auto collection show at the Link, and we're looking at a 1940 Cadillac Series 75. That is absolutely one of the most beautiful cars I've seen here.
Let's take a little walk around. Of course, it's got the long nose of the 30s, 40s Cadillacs. There's the front grille. I like the directionals on the fenders. That must have been a nightmare electronic-wise. I'm sure the wires underneath that give way rather easily, but in the weather conditions anyway. If you notice, it's got suicide doors in the front. And some huge hinges that you'll never see on a Cadillac nowadays. You'll never see that on the outside of a Cadillac. Beautiful, nice big running boards. I like how the gas cap comes down, almost meeting the lights. Let's try to get a little bit on the inside here. I gotta stand far away because we got ropes. Is the interior separated by a glass window? Must be fun trying to get that glass. The back doors on this are really, really wide. Wider than any Cadillac I can remember seeing. Must be fun to roll up these windows, especially the front because it's got the metal plane. Well, actually, both of them have the metal around it. Let's walk around and see the back. Once again, we're at the Auto Collection Show at the Link. And if you want to see more Cadillacs like this, visit CadillacCountryClub.com and you'll see all the videos. We also have a YouTube channel. You can see this featured in the painting. Beautiful Cadillac.